Good morning to all my respected teachers who are doing hard work for us in this time of pandemic. This is Khushi of Class 10 Sapphire from Holojai Public School, Rewari. At the very beginning, I am very thankful to all the non-teaching and teaching staff to have their valuable time with us. Today, on this auspicious occasion of Teachers Day, a huge love and respect to my hardworking teachers. We celebrate this day to respect our teachers and remember them how important they are to us. Our parents give us birth and stand us in the track and the teachers who teaches us to run on that track with right directions. They labor us to teach well and well. They try their best to give us knowledge. The teachers serve the whole world in the good way by teaching the students who are future of tomorrow. And the teachers who make the future of the student bright. Actually, on 5th September, first Teachers' Day is celebrated in 1962 on the auspicious day of Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan's birthday. He was a great teacher and the President of India. The celebration started because when he became President of India, same of his student and requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday on 5th September. He replied, "Instead of celebrating my birthday, it would be proud privilege if September 5th is observed as Teachers' Day." From that day, we celebrate his birthday as Teachers' Day. He used to love his teachers very much. He was proud of himself being a teacher. He used to believe that teachers are the backbone of the students, which is damn true. On the auspicious day, let's go through the life of the man. Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan was born in a middle-class family of Tamil Nadu on 5th September 1888. His father was Sarvapalli Veeraswamy and his mother name was Sarvapalli Sita. His primary education was at KV High School at Thiruthani. He graduated in Madras Christian College and also completed his master's degree in philosophy with that college. Later, he joined as a professor in Madras Christian College. Being a good philosopher, he was awarded with many awards and Bharat Ratna too. He also worked as a professor at the University of Kolkata, a principal at a Harris Manchester College, was a vice chancellor of Andhra University. Radhakrishnan started his political career after his successful academic career. He was the first Indian philosopher and statesman who was the first vice president of India and second president of India from 1962 to 1967. Radhakrishnan was one of the men of the shining star of our country. He will always be remembered by us. Teachers play a significant role in everyone's life. They motivate kids to pursue their dreams and also make them better personalities. And I would like to mention one quote by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is to make a good human being with skills and expertise. And lighter human beings can be created by teachers. At last, once again, I am thankful to all my teachers to be in my life and to teachers with huge love and guide. We will always miss your guidance and will always be grateful to you. Thank you.